My archive. I can always consult with it if needed. My archive. I can always consult with it if needed.
Did it. It killed Zacharias.
Calm yourself now, Sir Charles. You've had a shock. Let the police do their duty.
Oh, what can a mere inspector like you do about it? You don't know anything.
A mere inspector? Sure. And now here comes Mr. Holmes.
Lestrade, are you here to receive a prize as well?
Very amusing, Holmes. You can go home. The settlement has been cancelled. We've got a murder scene here.
Really? And to think I only came here for my prize.
I know, Holmes. I saw your name on the list of finalists. So go away.
You're not going to congratulate me?
What? Do you really think I'm that naive? You turning up out of the blue and then bam, a murder? There's a surprise.
Oh, you're making a spectacle of yourself, Lestrade. Let's just pretend that I'm a simple consultant, your humble assistant.
Oh, all right then. A club member, Mr. Zacharias Greystoke, was killed at around 4 in the morning. There. Now, don't mess around.
I promise that I won't, Inspector. What do you make of the facts?
It's quite clear. The murderer intended to steal the Mayan calendar. He was caught by Zacharias Greystoke. He then took up the first weapon that came to hand, the statue's spear, and killed Greystoke. Then he fled, just as Sir Charles was coming out of the club. Unfortunately, we've been unable to find any trail beyond the club's wall. It's as if the murderer vanished into thin air. Well, take a look for yourself. You're still here.
This spear came from the statue on the pedestal. Money was... Dry leaves. They make a noise. Zacharias probably walked across them. Dry leaves. They make a noise. Zacharias probably walked across them. The case is scratched and dented. The case is scratched and dented. This watch is valuable and old. It's been through a great deal. These drawings represent the Mayan symbols. All valuables were left on the victim. The strike was powerful and well aimed.
At your service, Mr. Holmes.
If I believed Lestrade, this Mayan calendar was the reason behind the murder. Sir Charles, are you able to tell me in detail what happened?
Ah, Mr. Holmes. Well, to prepare for the awards ceremony, I decided to spend the night here at the club. I was sitting alone at my desk when I suddenly heard a loud, metallic sound and a terrible shout. I hurried outside and I found the body of Zacharias. And I swear it, I saw the statue of Tekun Umman running away.
You saw the statue running?
It was dark, but yes, I'm sure of it. It was running, and it was making the most horrible metal sound as it did so. And can't you see? The pedestal is now empty.
Did you know the victim?
Yes, of course. It was Zacharias Greystoke. He was a club member and an excellent bowler.
But why was he here so early in the morning?
Oh, I don't know.
Sir Charles, where did the Mayan calendar come from?
It was donated anonymously. We received it shortly before the tournament, with a letter asking that it be awarded to the winner.
Is the calendar valuable?
Not really. It has historical value, of course. But to be truthful with you, Mr. Holmes, it isn't worth very much.
May I go in the clubhouse?
It's members only. I cannot authorize anyone unless that person has a written warrant from the police. A murder at my club. What a disaster for our reputation.
Can I help you, Mr. Holmes?
Pieces from the pedestal. The surface is damaged. The iron mounting rod is broken. Traces of metal on stone. And what about the statue?
I've no idea yet. I imagine a thief must have taken it somehow.
Right. So they were thieves, and they were very well equipped?
Yes, must have been. Then there's also Sir Charles's version, but...
Please, go on.
He said this morning that he was alone at his desk when he heard a shout. He went outside and saw Greystoke lying on the ground, and... Believe it or not, he said that there was no one else on the green that night but the statue itself running away.
You mean that the statue might have killed the victim? Interesting.
Absurd, more like. Besides, it was dark and foggy.
So, somewhat like your version, then. Did you search the clubhouse?
What for? The murder took place outside.
Can I help you, Mr. Holmes?
What did the police say? Do you know anything?
Can I help you, Mr. Holmes?
Only club members have access.
A murder at my club. What a disaster for our reputation.
Can I help you, Mr. Holmes?
You're still here?
Scratches on the stone. A broken branch. Somebody jumped into the tree and then over the wall. No, it wasn't like that. 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 It looks as if Zacharias was killed the moment he approached the calendar, and killed by the spear from Tikkun Umar's statue that jumped from its stand and escaped over the wall.
Holmes, your conclusions as my consultant?
My conclusions are approximate to Sir Charles's testimony.
Oh dear, you think the statue did it?
Everything points to the fact that the spear was thrown from the pedestal and Mr. Greystoke appeared not to notice the killer.
Indeed. The journalists will be ecstatic about your version.
I would like to examine the victim and take a look at his belongings.
Oh, you've amused me at least, Mr. Holmes. Very well. I'll grant you authorization for the examination at Scotland Yard, but nothing more.
Thank you for coming so quickly, Watson. Lestrade already has the victim's body in the autopsy room.
I'm always ready to help anytime, Holmes.
Good day to you, Mr. Holmes.
I'm always ready to help anytime, Holmes.
Please, sir, release my son.
At your service, Mr. Holmes.
This is where the spear entered the body. The murderer aimed for the heart. This is where the spear entered. These scars are old. It was a powerful throw. The spear pierced right through the body. The weapon must have been thrown by a strong and skilled person.
The coroner mentions in his report some specific cardiac and digestive system damage. Traces of alcohol were found in the stomach. Apparently, Zacharias had been drinking before his death. Traces of alcohol were found in the stomach. Apparently, Zacharias had been drinking before his death. Red eye. It looks like a serious infection. I'm always ready to help anytime, Holmes. I'm always ready to help anytime, Holmes.
There's no need to disturb Lestrade for the time being. Money was left inside the wallet. Money was left inside the wallet.
An ordinary pencil.
Tissot watch. Swiss. 1855.
This spear came from the statue on the pedestal.
I'm always ready to help anytime, Holmes.
Mr. Holmes. Good day to you, Mr. Holmes. Calm down, dear.
Money was left.
An ordinary.
Tissot watch.
This spear came from the.
The Mayan calendar. Here's a chance to have a closer look. Interesting. What are the symbols here? I'll need to redraw them. I could use this dictionary to translate the calendar's glyphs. They are the symbols that were drawn on the Mayan calendar. The papers from Zacharias's folder. They can help us to translate the Mayan message. Cursed will be anyone who disturbs the sacred temple. They will meet their death by the risen statue. Only the chosen will have mercy. It's not only a calendar, it's a curse. It's possible that the link between Zacharias and the curse is at the archaeological club. I'll need a search warrant.
We'll need to get a search warrant to investigate the club. We'll need to get a search warrant to investigate the club.
Good day to you, Mr. Holmes. At your service, Mr. Holmes.
Aren't you supposed to be investigating those cases of yours instead of bothering me?
Good day to you too, Inspector. I have a small favour to ask of you, a search warrant to investigate the murder at the club.
No, no, and no.
Since I'm without the warrant, I should find something else to do. By the way, do you know if Sir Robin is currently in town?
I have no idea. And why on earth should you even think that I might know that?
Well, I believe I may have solved a case about, let's say, a salacious inspector.
No, it's not what you think. Nothing dishonorable happened. Go on then, take your warrant.
So he refused to give you the search warrant?
Oh, no, I've got it. I won't need you for a while now, Watson. I'll see you later.
Thank you.
At your service, Mr. Holmes.
I heard that Zacharias was killed by the statue spear.
I need to get the key first. Sir Charles, I have a search warrant. I would like to take a look inside the clubhouse.
I see. Here's the key, but I do protest.
The 50th birthday of Lord Stevenson. Charles Yellingham has a large family. A message to Sir Charles from Zacharias Greystoke, the victim. The late Mr. Bromsby's collection. The late Mr. Sutherland's collection. The late Mr. Roberts' collection. This metal globe is very impressive. Some bits are missing. Some bits are missing. Some bits. These antiques look quite valuable. It appears that it's a part of a gold statue from Guatemala. Solid gold. It's worth a fortune. It appears that it's a part of a gold statue from Guatemala. These trunks have just arrived. They're from Zacharias Greystoke's antique collection. These antiques look quite valuable. This piece has been cleanly and intentionally cut.
Interesting. The men who own these collections are all dead. The late Mr. Smith's collection. Zacharias Greystoke. It's Sir Charles Yellingham, the director of the club. I wonder who this man is. Guatemala, 1881. I don't think this is a bowls tournament. The photograph appears to have been faked or damaged. I'll take it. Sir Charles, you informed me that you didn't know why Mr. Greystoke was here at such a time.
That's correct. I have no idea. What's this supposed to mean?
Never mind. You have a fine collection at your club, with one disturbing thing in common.
Oh, all the items are from our club members. What's this supposed to mean?
Never mind.
A murder at my club. What a disaster for our reputation.
Poor Sir Charles. A crime at his club, it's a terrible thing.
At your service, Mr. Holmes.
Horrible. Do you think the club will be closed?
But where is the statue? Did it vanish? Not an abominable crime.
A murder at my club. What a disaster for our reputation.
Where is this inspector?
Mr. Holmes? Good day to you, Mr. Holmes.
There's no need to disturb Lestrade for the time being.
At your service, Mr. Holmes.
A map of London and its surroundings. Could be used. My archive. I can always consult with it if needed. I wonder who this man is. It appears that part has been painted over. I need to find out what's underneath. Let's try to remove the paint with solvent. I need a pipette. Let's gently remove the paint with a soft cloth. There's another person in the photograph.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Look here. There's a person with a swollen eye who was concealed within this photograph. A dispute of some kind, you think, Watson?
Possibly. But it appears to me a characteristic symptom of a rare tropical disease that is found in South and Central America.
South America! Brilliant, Watson!
Happy to help.
Is it deadly?
Well, there is a chance he survived.
I shall ask Sir Charles, but who knows what he'll say.
I've an idea. There is only one hospital for such illness. The Hospital for Tropical Diseases. I have friends who work there.
Oh, yes?
Well, the chances are slim, but I'll pay them a visit. If he's in London, they would have seen him.
My archive. I can always consult with it if needed. A map of London and its surroundings. I do hope that bone has no connection to Watson's medical practice. My analysis table. It's useful. I do hope that bone has no connection to Watson's medical practice.